God created man and gave him his commandment. Sat him in his garden with everything he planted. Said, this is all yours, son, one that you can have it. All except for this one, cause that one's just for daddy. The devil steps up in it right away with his deception. Said, you can be a god if you just taste it, it's amazing. You won't die, God's a lie, throwing shade in his direction. That small seed of doubt forms a change in his perception. See, if he had nothing, he'd appreciate that one thing. God gave him everything, but he's focused on that one tree. Sin is here, and his fear he covered up in hid. He covered up in leaves, God covered him with skins. Hold that thought, let's fast forward to Abel and Cain. Two brothers in the same field, playing they lame. See, Cain tended the ground, Abel tended the sheep. Both made an offer to God, but Cain's fell incomplete. Now put a pin in that, listen to Passover down in Egypt. When God hears the cries of them beating down his people. Israel's enslaved, Pharaoh saying they ain't leaving. Moses tells him God said it, but he still ain't wanna free him. So God tells Moses, here's the plan, pay attention. Tell my people, they gon' need a lamb without a blemish. One day you gon' get it, but for now, you just kill it. Take it home, smear its blood on the doorpost of the entrance. See, Israel's my firstborn, and Israel's been taken. If he don't let my son go, his son ain't gon' make it. The penalty is death, and I'm coming for the payment. Those covered in that blood'll be the only ones escaping. Now let's go back to Abraham, mobbing with his son Isaac. Faith isn't faith until it's tested, so God tries him. Said, I know how much you love your son, go and sacrifice him. So Abe walks him up the mountain, straps him down and ties him. He doesn't really understand it, but he has faith. He know that God's good, so it's commanded, he's grabbing his blade. As he goes to stab him, the Lord yells, wait!